This is what the boat somewhat looks like after somewhat picked up. I had stuff everywhere. A cabinet there. One of those plastic panels came out. And so I had food, jam, peanut butter, spices, everything everywhere. You can tell I'm cooking fried chicken right now. I've done it in sections, so I've had my vegetables already. I had there's my vegetable pan. I had peas and carrots. Of course, I had my main diet, Cheetos. Gotta have those. You die of lack of red number 43. I got one beer left, which I didn't. I bought a case, but I can't find it. I packed it away somewhere. So that's going to be one of my projects one of these days when it's calmed down. So going on our third day here. This is with the dog. She takes her food. She knocks it over. Pushes it with her nose down to where the water goes back and forth over there. And then she knocks it over. And then you got an awful mess. So her and I are hating each other right now. She won't look at me and I'm not paying any attention to her. So this actually doesn't look too bad, but it's a little bumpy. But it's not bad. Well, you know, I've got to tell you, this wind autopilot has really been the answer. Man, that has really been the answer. It's like, it will give us way when you start rolling down a wave. So it'll start surfing. Right now we have a light wind. Well, this is the second or third day underway. Count the first day, I didn't leave the port till 6. So I got two fish to pull out. I caught one little fish, got him up close. Didn't get him in. I fixed the roll curling up there. You can see now it's got red light on it. Is that this morning? We were down to some winds earlier. So get up again, but I'll make a good time. Making about 8 or 9 miles an hour, I think. That's going down my fast part. I think I averaged about 7 or 8 miles an hour or something like that. Thing full of books to read, so I don't know how to operate. So that's it for now. I'll pass my 2 minutes.